एंड इट्स हैपनिंग इन एवरी सेकेंड होम, घर घर की कहानी.
ट्रू. एंड आई थिंक व्हेन यू मेंशन द रोल ऑफ द फैमिली एंड द रोल ऑफ द पेरेंट्स, इट्स ऑल्सो टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट द वे सोसाइटी हैज कंस्ट्रक्टेड मेल एंड फीमेल रोल्स आर ऑल्सो वेरी वेरी जजमेंटल एंड वेरी स्टीरियोटिपिकल. एंड फॉर सोसाइटी टू वैल्यू, सो नाउडेज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, अगर आप इकोनॉमिकली अर्न कर रहे हैं तो एज अ मेल प्रोवाइडर योर रोल इज वैल्यूड मोर. But if you're, you know, a lot of ladies say we are just housewives. The word just should be thrown out of the window.
Yes.
Just to run a house and be a homemaker is such a challenging job.
Yes.
So I think somewhere the stereotypes, we need to understand what are we valuing? Are we valuing the right things in ourselves? And then how are we looking at our roles and the interchangeability?
See, that is happening. This much of transition has already happened, especially in, towns. Or metros, or why metros, even I would say tier 2 cities, people have started realizing this and they're doing it. But again, there are certain jobs, as I was saying, this mother's instinct, you know, this, that coziness which a child will be closer to the mother, aap usko change nahi kar sakte, usko aap challenge nahi kar sakte ho. To kuch cheeze aapko intact rakhni padengi, aur kuch cheeze aap jo hai modernization ke zariye, usko aap modern bante jaiye. लेकिन जो बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर है उसको ज्यादा टिंकर मत करो, अदरवाइज वही हो रहा है होगा जो हो रहा है आज.
दैट मींस देयर आर वंडरफुल ब्यूटीफुल इंडिविजुअल स्ट्रेंथ्स, लेट्स वैल्यू एंड रिस्पेक्ट ऑल ऑफ देम. सो लेट्स सीक टू ग्रो, लेट्स सीक टू ग्रो टुगेदर, बट लेट्स आल्सो वैल्यू द स्ट्रेंथ्स दैट वी
हैव. एग्जैक्टली, आई थिंक दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यस,
राइट. सो व्हाट आर यू वर्किंग ऑन नाउ?
आई हैव टू टू थ्री बुक्स लाइंड अप. आई कांट टेल यू व्हाट द बुक इज अबाउट. And this is going to be a very different format. I don't think it has been tried before anywhere. That format is different, but this is going to be for people who are right from CEOs, very, very apt for CEOs and senior people who have large teams, and also right from people who got about 4 to 5 years of work experience, managers, corporate. It will be for even political leaders. So that's I won't be able to tell you more than this.
Okay.
And that is I think another 4 months time this book should be on the shelves.
Okay.
And 4 to 5 months.
So do you see a transition in corporate culture in terms of how people are managed and handled?
Now, two things. One is that, you know, there are a lot of the economy has changed, and suddenly there was a plethora of jobs. And I would say that many times companies have pampered the employees to an extent, which was actually, which has done damage in our country. We have learned flexi timings from Americans, but we have not learned to be responsive. We have not learned to be responsible. I deal with students who go into big companies without naming anyone. And they get employed with the best of the people. Today the economy demands that I need a guy who can work honestly, diligently, and deliver the goods. If I ask you to deliver, give me a PPT at 9 o'clock in the morning, I don't want you to be walking into my office at 9:30, sir boss, काम नहीं हुआ. ये हम लोगों ने अभी जिसको हम सब लोग बोलते आते हैं कि हिंदुस्तान में सब चलता है, जो attitude है वो चेंज करना. कौन चेंज करेगा? हम लोग जो एजुकेशनिस्ट हैं, हमारा जो मेन काम है, इसीलिए जो जो मैनेजमेंट इंस्टीट्यूट्स हैं, वी हैव टू ब्रिंग दिस, एंड दिस इज नॉट टॉट एनीवेयर. ना आप स्कूल में सिखाते हो, ना आप इस कल्चर को, जो आप हम कॉर्पोरेट कल्चर की बात कर रहे हैं, ना ये जो वर्किंग कल्चर है, हम आप बीकॉम बीए बीबीए या इंजीनियरिंग सिखाते हो, तो व्हाट यू आर सपोज टू टीच इन केजी, आई एम टीचिंग इन पीजी, एंड वी आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर इट. And the corporates must take this thread forward, and whatever we are doing, help us in, you know, continuing that within their own organization. This has happened mostly in, you know, high-paying industries like IT, ITES, because, you know, demand and supply gap was so much that you needed people. So,
and influx came in, right? Huge influx came in.
Lot of people.
And I think that's really a positive view of saying that yes. The industry and the education sector needs to work together, and I think this attitudinal shift has to come really to think of ourselves as a great HR superpower, and that is very critical. So here's to India going great guns, into the corporate world. Here's to a lot more motivational gyan from you. Wishing you all the best. Virendra Kapoorji, thank you so much for coming to our program.
Thank you so much. Thank
you. मुख दामिनी सिदाम कत चाल मतवारी चाल मतवारी चाल मतवारी काहे छेड़ छेड़ मोहे गरबा लगाई
मेरे बाल इससे ज्यादा सह सकते हैं।
अच्छा
बिल्कुल आपको रखे 100% तक डैंड्रफ फ्री हमेशा और बाल रहे मजबूत स्कैल्प से सिरे तक अब 15% फ्री ₹3 के साशे के साथ
PNG